We're going to show you how to cut a barrel. You need some wheels. Take it to your wheel, take it by the bus.
Yep.
Dump wheels. Roll it to your wheels. Put on your wheels. You get a marking stick, which is 17 and a half inches from both ends. We'll mark it if you'll give me the middle perfect. There's a barrel marked. Clean it up. Okay? Get your hand saw. Turn it on. Turn it on, and there we go. I'll put the barrel in less than a minute. That's how we cut barrels.
All done.